course, this is what is automation. Automation is the process of converting the human effort into the machine work. Like, all the human work are done by the machines and they are automated by the machines only. So, if you look at the benefit...
I am interrupting you. Automation is the machines which are helpful for the human beings, which are giving useful work to human beings. It's not...
Automation is not a machine, my friend. Automation is a process of converting the human work into the machine work. And
human work? I don't understand this.
Means which work was done by the human being is not converted by the machines.
Now they are...
Means as like in the past time, people was using grinder like that, but now these days we are using as like food processor, grinder.
That means automation is a process, as she told. Automation is a process which reduces human efforts.
Human efforts and converting the human efforts to the machine.
In automation, the machines are operated by the humans also, but we are talking about the benefits and the disadvantages of the automation. So, first of all, look at the benefit of the automation. Like, it has changed our lives drastically, and we are in the 21st century. So, 21st century is a century known for the technology only. So, basically, the technology are imported from the outside countries, not manufacturing in India. But it is changing lives in every sector, in the travel, in the traveling sector, in the healthcare sector, in the manufacturing sector, and in
the logistic type of
Come on, guys, she is getting the points and you guys are losing the points. Come on, quickly.
In the chemical industry, also.
Yes, we are using machines in our kitchens.
Which
reduces our time, even when
we are ready for machinery, they can't use the office. Like in a kitchen, women use the mixer.
Not women, nowadays everyone use kitchen. So when we are going to our offices, we have very less time. So all these equipments help us for reducing our efforts, because if we are going to
so fastly, and what are going to the technically
if we are going to our office, if we are not using any vehicle or any other transport mode, we are not capable to reach our office on time.
We are saying that it saves time.